Hello, once again, everybody. It's your boy, King David the Warrior. And today, we are finally playing Dragon Ball Xenoverse. Yeah, so basically, I downloaded this game about 2 weeks ago. Yeah, I know. Outrageous. That's why I stick to the disc. But anyway, with enough said, let's get started with the game, shall we? Sorry, I'm just adjusting the camera here. There we go. There we go. Yeah, that's a long intro. And I can tell this song is gonna get annoying real fast. Anyway. I'm already loving it. Definitely worth the $30. Snap. Didn't realize we were gonna start already. Okay. You're going to die here anyway. You know that. Wow, this is amazing. I've heard about enough from you. I'll end this now. My gosh, this is awesome. Oops.
What do you mean? Talking about Krillin? Don't you dare talk about Krillin!
Oh snap, he got me by the tail. Get over here. Ah. Gotcha. Nice pose. Let's see, so let me guess, the Android Saga is next? Oh wait, Cell Saga. So here we go. 700 and... Hey look, everyone, it's Devil Artemis. Big kick. Oh. Oh snap. Okay, that was anti-climatic. That was awesome. First few minutes into this, and I'm already loving it. Hey. Something weird's going on. And now to the Majin Buu saga. Super Saiyan 3!
Alright. I better start fighting with everything I've got. If we lose, this whole universe is going to be torn to bits.
Get me out. Oh, snap. Woof. What a move. Amazing.
History is changing.
The flow of time. Something's very odd about it. At this rate, history. No. Everything will collapse.
Oh boy. Doesn't sound good. And here we go with the intro again. Okay, we get it.
Someone summoned from a land far away.
Okay then. I wonder if I'm gonna get to customize a character or something. Let's see. Do I want to be Earthling? A Saiyan? Majin? Namekian? Or Frieza Race? Oh my goodness, the temptation. Who do I want to be? Who do I want to be? I'm gonna be a Saiyan. Cause why not? Appearance. Okay, height. Yeah, let's keep him about there. Body type. Let's keep him right. Hair type. Dang, man, look at that chin. Let's see, I want him to be more like me. It has to be more, I want him to be more like me. Let's see. Looks too much like Kid Gohan, but I mean, I guess that'll do. Pupils. Do I really care about the nose? Sure, why not? Yeah, those ears are way too big. Can you hear me now? Let's see. You're gonna be... I want you to be... Yeah, I think that'll do. Let's see. Well, I have black hair. I guess that could work. And which do I like? I'm gonna have green. Nah, blue is the way to go. Maybe like a dark blue. Yeah, I'm feeling it. Oh gosh. Gonna settle with black and blue. Okay. So would green be too much? No. Kinda clashes. What about? Just stay black. Feet. I mean, let's keep it black. I'll just put King David, because why not? That'll do. What fight style do you prefer? I like it up close, nice, and personal. Close or far? Yes. Sorry for the wait, guys. Heck yeah. If only I would look that muscular in real life. Yay, I have my own character now. King David. Let's get it. Ouch. Ooh, and I got my trophy already. I'd be making that face too if I was transported to a strange universe. It's Shenron! No! The Dragon Balls! And we got Trunks. Great. Oh, heck no. Oops, sorry. Let's see, move, camera. Jump. Descend. Weak attacks, strong attacks. Okay.
Yeah. Come at me anytime.
Dang. Hmm.
strength.
Took you down. Okay. I'm already leveling up.
You were chosen. Chosen by Shinra. Sorry for attacking you, by the way.
No hard feelings.
I'll introduce myself. I'm Trunks, and I'm currently on a mission. As you can see, this place is not the world you're familiar with. This is the Toki-Toki War.
Toki-Toki!
You can call us the Time Patrol.
Okay.
When history goes off course, a false timeline is created. We work to correct any of these changes to history. As Time Patrol members, we'll fight all throughout time. Sometimes, we deal with legendary fighters with dangerous forces. What you think?
Would
you like to test your power here? See how effective it is?
That would be helpful.
Right. I should probably explain a few things first. Look around. In this space, there are many other Time Patrol members. If you'd like, go ahead and talk to them. I'll hear your answer after you've had the chance.
Okay. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed what I was able... I hope you enjoyed the video so far. I'm going to go ahead and end it here. We will continue again next time. So, hold on a second. Time of Toki-Toki. It's also under here. Time machine station here. Try talking and let's see. Chat log. Change target. Emotes. Map. Lobby menu. Okay. Cool beans. Alrighty, everybody. I am King David the Warrior, and I'll see you next time. Shalom.